should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion. But you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it was.